had a little incident. Some of you guys were here, a lot of you guys were. So we're going to kind of demonstrate what happened. Mr. Tris, where are you at? Okay. Mr. Tris was in class Saturday, and he was kind of victimized a little bit and bullied by two individuals, okay? So we're gonna kind of demonstrate what happened. We're not gonna do it to him again so he doesn't feel bad, but he is gonna stand right here for us. Mr. Neal is gonna come over and stand on this side. So as Mr. Tris, I caught time, he was getting ready to walk over to go get a nice drink because he just got done training. One of the students was sitting down, and as little Chris in there, she's gonna be you. She's gonna have this. Okay? So here comes Chris walking, and somebody just felt like doing this. And he went flying. Okay, it was a lot faster and a lot harder than that. Okay. So as she rolled over, or as he rolled over, somebody else decided, how about I just finish him off? And just step on him and then kept walking. That's exactly what happened. Like, within 5 seconds, he got tripped and then got stepped on. Then get stepped over, got stepped on. And neither kid said, excuse me or I'm sorry. I had to go to them and say, can you please tell him that you're sorry? And they started crying, like something happened to them. There was no reason for them to cry. If anyone should be crying, it should have been him. Okay? So, parents, I can help you guys. Mr. Chris, you can take a seat, please. I can help everybody in here with the bully situation, but I can't do it by myself. I only have your kids in here for an hour out of each day. Some of you guys come Friday and week. Some only come twice, some three, some once. So I can only do so much in that hour. So parents, on the way home, over breakfast, over dinner, talk to them about what bullying is. Okay? Who here has been bullied before? I have. Okay?
It's a door.
Whether they call me a name, I don't have to know what it is. It's just whether you did or you didn't, or you have. Okay? They call me a name. I'm a smaller individual, so I got pushed down by a guy like the junior side when I was a kid. Okay? So, or Mr. Crosby, he's bigger than me too. Okay? It's not a good feeling. Okay? Not for people that walk around on earth that are like smaller, except for you guys. Okay. You guys make me feel this big. So, we got to cut that out, guys. Okay? Again, like I said the other day, you guys have awesome grades. Okay? You guys are getting A's. You guys are getting B's. You guys are winning championships. You're getting gold medals, swords, belts. You guys are awesome in that area. But that doesn't mean anything if you're a bad person and a bully and want to hurt or say mean things to another person. Okay? You can be you can have all A's and just do all kind of great things. But if your personality sucks and who you are as a person isn't good, then all that other stuff doesn't matter. Okay? Just la. Okay, so guys, don't do it in school. Don't do it at home, at your cousin's house, don't treat your brother or sister with disrespect. Please don't treat your teammates in here with disrespect, okay? When you bow onto this mat, okay, you're a martial artist. That's what this is. This is what we teach you in here. You're really not going to get that in baseball or basketball or softball, okay? This is a martial art academy. That's why I have you bow on the mat. That's why I have you shake hands. That's why I have you call me yes, sir, and I call you sir or miss, okay? I give you guys a respectful title, you guys give it back to me. It's a respectful thing that we're doing here. When you treat people good, good things happen to you. When you treat people bad and do things bad things, okay, bad things happen to you. Okay, it'll come right back around and get you sometime or another. Okay? So, please, again, parents, let's all work together on this and try to help these young individuals get better with the bullying situation. They're young, they don't know any better. They do, but sometimes they forget. It's our job, my job as a coach, as an instructor, to remind them, and yours as a parent to remind them as well. Okay? The goal from this academy is to make everybody a better person from when you first started, when you first walked in. Okay? If you quit 3 months from now, you're going to be a better individual 3 months. months later. A year from now, 2 years from now, if you guys stay with me to your black belt, you're gonna be one heck of a person. Okay? So on that note, we got more progress reports. Mr.